I think that this festival highlights all the greatness in Indian cinema. So I've just witnessed Shashi Kapoor winning a Lifetime Achievement Award. So it was wonderful to finally see him win that on stage. And obviously, Jagran obviously gone through 17 different cities and found the best of the industry. And I think that it's great to push the smaller, more arty type films, the shorter films, the documentaries, because it's not just about commercial cinema, there's a lot of talent throughout India. So this just highlights all the talent that there is in the country.
It's a great moment for us because we all love Shashi Kapoor, so not from beginning days, from my childhood, I love him like that. And also I got an opportunity to work with Shashi Kapoor sir's son, Kunal Kapoor sir, in Sing His Bling. It was great. And also, to me, first time I'm actually seeing Shashi Kapoor sir, straightly. Waiting for it. And also, best wishes to 6th Jagran Film Festival.